Vera has three boxes of buttons. Each box has 10 buttons. How many buttons does Vera have in all? What is happening in this problem? Vera has buttons in boxes. What do we know? She has three boxes with 10 buttons in each box. Each box represents one group. What do we not know? How many buttons Vera has in all? I know that there are three boxes. I drew three rectangles to represent each box. Each box represents one group. You can organize your thinking with the G.E.T strategy. G represents the number of groups, E represents the number of items in each group, and T represents the total number of items. So in the story, there were three boxes, or groups. There were 10 buttons in each box. And the total number of buttons is what we're trying to figure out. Three groups of 10 is the same as what? 3 times 10 equals what? Let's draw out what we know as a picture. Where do you see the buttons in the model? That's right, the blue circles. Where do you see the boxes in the model? The rectangles. So I can see that each box has 10 buttons. To find the total number of buttons in three boxes, I need to find the product of 3 times 10. Now let's try this with a strip diagram. What's the total number of buttons in all boxes? 10 plus 10 plus 10 equals 30, is the same as 3 groups of 10, which can be written as 3 times 10 equals 30. Vera has a total of 30 buttons. To find the solution, I can use repeated addition.